Sound great, Mr. Barron.
Thank you very much.
Now, you talked about the 60s and how that had an effect on the music.
Yes. I think it affected just about all of the forward-thinking jazz musicians, you know, at the time.
Really?
You know, as you from John Coltrane on down, you know, it's when the avant-garde movement really took hold. People like Archie Shepp, and you had Giuseppe Logan, Marion Brown, all those cats in New York. You know, so it was a real pleasure at that time because it brought more freedom into music with people like Ornette Coleman and Eric Dolphy, who had a whole lot happening. And it affected musicians, even like Sonny Rollins, who's been a stalwart over time,
mm-hmm.
one of the bebop innovators. And you know, he was doing some freer things then too. You know, it was all about freedom. You know, the fight for freedom, fight for civil rights, and so on. And it was reflected in the music. Musicians were looking for more freedom of expression. You know, so it was a beautiful.
I've always known it. When I was a kid, man, I always looked up to the jazz musicians. The jazz, you know, that word was kind of what those cats was about, their life and everything. And it was just fantastic. I love everything about it. I love the way they walk, the way they talk, the ladies with this around the cats and everything. It was just a beautiful life when I first even came in contact with people like Miles Davis. You know, that was my, you know, morning tea. You know, hey, man, the greatest thing in my life. Then I got old enough to learn how to play this music and be around these musicians. And it was an honor to be a jazz musician. The honor to be even called one in my day when I came up. So, I mean, that's how the word jazz is what it is. It's just what it is.
Well, thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Huh? What would you like to know?
Are you enjoying the music?
Oh, I love the music, yeah. I like this band a lot.
You a jazz fan?
I wasn't. I'm really very, not at all. But coming here the past few years, I've enjoyed a lot of the concerts now. So I'm becoming one. I feel my heart is filled with love.